A ver.
La cojo aquí, la cojo aquí. Today we are doing a video one day in Ale's life. He works fixing washer machine with his bare hands, and after that he rent the washer machine. Look at where we are located right now. We are in Ciudad Bolívar, guys. And you have to see the way in which Alex is going to bring the washer machine to the houses.
Bueno, yo lo que hago es reciclar lavadoras.
Okay.
Ponerlas en funcionamiento y alquilarlas.
So we are going to go to that house to get the washer machine. And after that, we are going to take the washer machine to another house. Vamos.
Vamos.
Woo, Jule! You can do it, baby. You can do it. No, no, yo soy fuerte. Vamos. We are located in Bogotá. This is a locality in the south, Ciudad Bolívar. I don't know if the dogs are friendly, but they don't look friendly at all. Okay, let me check. Oh, cosito bonito. Ay, cosito bonito. Uy, no, cosito bonito. Being honest, I don't think that this is gonna work. Look at this. They did laundry today. Guys, in a month. Oh my god, I cannot speak. Okay. ¿Qué pasó? As you see, guys, I couldn't help Alex because I was afraid of the dog.
Un servicio de 5 horas vale 8,000 pesos.
So, guys, of course, when I am speaking English, everybody looking at me like, what the hell is she saying?
Por cada 5 servicios. 1 3 horas es gratis.
So he's a businessman, of course, and he has something like a rewards. Business, business, business.
Mira.
Gracias.
Bueno,
usted. How you carry this?
Entonces la cogemos acá, okay. La volteamos así, uh-huh. La cogemos acá.
Y para arriba.
Y va arriba.
Okay.
Y ya está. Gracias. Hola. No hay más formas para transportarlas. Siempre toca así por el terreno.
So I am not helping, but if he fell, I'm going to be here, right, holding him. Vamos. Yeah, we got it. So now, guys, we are going to take it to another house. So he doesn't know for how many hours the other house is going to rent it. This is a mountain. So 20 kilos.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Ay, no, Maya.
Ya. No pasa nada.
Listo. ¿Bien? Listo. You see? Maya is very helpful.
Acá. Muy buenas.
Hola.
¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo va?
So, es guys, que las 5 horas valen 8,000. They are negotiating.
3 valen 5,000.
She's gonna rent it for
entonces,
3 hours
horas?
And that will be 5,000
bueno,
pesos. Okay, so we are going to be back in 3 hours. Listo. Gracias.
Okay, bueno.
Guys, I don't know if you can see Alex's shoes. Alex's boobs.
En invierno, sí. En invierno.
And look at mine.
En invierno es lo recomendable para esos terrenos.
Claro.
Ahí me salvó la vida.
Yeah, I saved his life.
Exacto.
Okay, there, guys. Entonces, Alex. How many laundry machines do you have?
Bueno, de momento tengo 5 lavadoras.
5 lavadoras.
Funcionando.
He has another 6. He's putting the money together to fix them because unfortunately you need like $15 to put them like the other ones like to work. How long have you been working with the laundry machines?
Bueno, hace un año con una lavadora. Ya llevo 5 con mucho esfuerzo.
How you learn to fix the washing machines?
Digamos que empíricamente, armamos, desbaratamos, armamos, desbaratamos.
He didn't know how to fix them, but he learned. And now he is a professional in those washing machines. Yeah, so not the automatic one, like this one. How much money you make per day with this job?
Bueno, por día, una relación cuando me va muy bien, 20,000 pesos.
In a good day, en un buen día.
Sí, en un buen día.
So in a good day, he said that he can make $5.
Sí. Como hay días que 0.
He say in some days 0. Of course, I understand. I don't know if you can see this. Like how high is this? But Alex works renting his washing machine all around this neighborhood. You know, I don't know, guys. I feel so weird saying washing machine. I feel like I am rapping, you know. Yo. Ooh. So guys, this is Ale's house. I wanted to show you the his workshop, but we got a message. ¿Vale? We have to get a washing machine and bring it to the house. Vamos.
Vamos.
Where we have to get the washing machine?
De donde ve esa casa, mucho más allá.
Okay, so he basically say that, you see that orange and green house, we have to go behind that house. Okay, he's going to let me carry la lavadora, so let's see if I can do it.
Exacto.
Guys, being honest with you, you can't imagine how cold is in here. If you see, there are not trees, there are not like, this is a mountain. So it's very windy and very cold. So have you felt?
Sí, cuando llueve se pone liso y a veces
¿y con la lavadora encima?
Me caigo.
This is like a slide.
Exacto.
We are almost there. Let's see if I can carry that washer machine, that lavadora.
Sí.
Guys, we made it. I don't know how he's gonna do it.
Buenas.
Okay, so he's introducing me with everybody. Que, that means
that I am
a good assistant, a good helper.
Sí, me toca. Grabando cómo es el proceso de
guy,
este negocio de
lavadoras. Look at this. I cannot make it.
Y entonces ella lo traduce al inglés.
Is he crazy or what? ¿Qué es la mejor clienta?
Sí, señora.
Alquila mucho la lavadora.
Sí, señora, claro, una vez a la semana, dos veces.
So that's good, guys. She said that these are the best washing machine. Oh, no, esto no pesa nada. This is not heavy, guys. ¿Y listo?
Sí.
Okay, 5 hours.
Sí, echémosle 5,000 pesitos.
5,000 pesos. That's like a $1 something. 5,000 pesos, that's like $1. $1.50, guys. Okay, we got the money, so we can leave. So guys, I am negotiating. I am going to carry it, but not here, in the flat part. Vamos, pues.
Bueno, vamos. Bueno, nos vemos.
Guys, I'm helping. Vamos. Muy difícil, very, very heavy. Ya me cansé, estoy empujando. My God. Look at my hand, guys. And I haven't done anything. My legs are killing me. I am not even helping and I am tired.
Ahora sí, la coges acá.
Y se la ponen con el hombro.
A ver.
Te la cojo aquí.
Exacto.
La cojo aquí.
Y arriba para su hombro.
No,
no dio, no dio. A ver, bajémosla.
Vamos. La cojo abajo.
Exacto. Duro hacia arriba.
No puedo.
No. No da.
So mira. You grab it here. Ajá. You
mira,
try.
Esa mano la pone aquí. Esta la pone acá. Y un solo impulso hacia arriba.
No. He has been doing this for a year. Of course I can.
A ver,
the last try.
A ver.
La cojo aquí. La cojo aquí.
Duro.
Espérate. La cojo aquí.
Duro. Eso.
No,
bájela.
Ok. I can't. Oh my God, this is very heavy. Está muy pesado. When between two is not, two people is not heavy, but by myself. Wow. Okay, we are going to take
porque no ha salido más servicios.
Yes. How many services you got per day?
3, 4, 5, máximo 5.
Máximo.
Máximo. Y eso cuando soy de buenas.
Oh, so you say the maximum 5 services per day. Are you kidding me? This is not easy. So hard. So now we are taking the lavadora back to his house. Maria, you are not helping. I know, but this is too very heavy. Oh. Casi. Ah, Oh my God. I don't know how he does this like 10 times per day. No. My legs. Oh my God. We are alive.
Ah, bueno. Tengo un cliente pendiente. Ahora que me acordé, y es allí, cerquita. Y una vez vamos.
So he just remember that there is another client over here. Come on. Oh my God. Dios mío. It's far.
Aquí nomás.
¿Cómo?
Aquí nomasito.
Are you kidding me? Look at that. What? Oh, man. As you see, guys, there are a lot of dogs. Lot of dogs.
Hola, doña Marta.
¿Cómo está, señora Marta? Aquí le traemos la lavadora.
We got a job.
No, 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 no pasa nada.
Sí, claro, siga.
So in some houses you have to install, like I said, the washing machine. And then the easy part. Yeah, I can do that. Okay, and then you have to try it. Okay,
¿listo?
Sí, está funcionando.
Entonces,
okay.
¿Y ahí está?
You wash the clothes here and you dry the clothes here. Exacto. Very technological. Okay, 100% garantizada. So we deliver two lavadoras, two
sí.
Washing machines. Oh my God, I am super tired.
Yes.
Only two. And you do like 5 per day. So you see that when it's raining, guys, this is crazy. Oh, we got to the house.
Llegamos a la casa.
Oh my God, the last mountain. Woo! We did it.
Bueno, llegamos.
Listo. We're supposed to do 5 services, but we did 2. I think that it was pretty good. It was very, very good. How much money we made?
Bueno, en este caso hicimos 10 mil pesos.
¿10 mil pesos?
Sí.
All this work for 10 mil pesos?
10 mil pesos.
Are you kidding me? So we made 10,000 pesos for all this work. To the 10,000 pesos is $3.
Bueno, y...
¿Y mi parte? Okay, so $1.5 for him and $1.5 for me, ¿sí?
No, pero ni siquiera pudo cargar una lavadora. ¿Qué parte te voy a dar?
So he said that I don't deserve a single cent. Okay, this is life. Okay, but guys, let me know what do you think. This was a day in Ale's life. Please tell me all the questions down below. I don't know, like this video, subscribe to this channel, and if you want to rent a lavadora for him, I'll let his number. Thank you, gracias. Vamos a decir
chao.
Adiós.
Chao. Chao. Gracias.
Guys, this is Ciudad Bolívar, and this is also Bogotá. Actually, guys, I don't know if you know, but there are more people living like on the suburbs, like in las periferias of the city, than in the center, like Chapinero and the places that I used to go. I have to say that this was very, very hard. I go to the gym and I try to lift some weight, but I couldn't lift this washer machine. It was very heavy. And I don't know how he can do it like 10 times per day. This is something unbelievable. But actually, guys, I love spend the day with him because he said this looks hard, but actually I'm very grateful that I have a way to provide for my family, because there are many people living here without a job. And you know, after this pandemic, before the pandemic this was very hard, but now due to the pandemic it's getting a little bit bad, a lot worse. And I'm very grateful to be here. I have to say that I like to do these videos, and I'm going to try to bother another person. Can you let me spend the whole day with you? I would love to help more, but I couldn't. I guess I am not as strong as I thought. So like this video, guys, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Gracias, Patreons! I love you guys!